Well, John, the World Series of Poker here at Rio is now a few weeks underway. When we spoke with event organizers back in late September, they were hopeful that this would be possible in November. Now it seems that's a reality, and it will be just in time for the main event. Welcoming back foreign travelers to the U.S. November 8th. And right away, Vegas is expecting the international comeback with conventions and events.
We're going to see a lot of very tired international travelers scrambling to get down to the World Series of Poker cage with their suitcase still dragging behind them in a lot of cases.
For pros and amateurs alike, the world's largest poker event spans until November 23rd. In 2019, players came to Vegas from 118 different countries.
All in.
American pro poker player Matt Stout says the World Series of Poker just isn't the same without the international presence.
Aside from obviously more money for first that we're always happy about, it's also just that feel that it's genuinely the World Series of Poker. You want to have everyone in the world be able to have their opportunity to come and represent their country and play for their country's honor and try to win a World Series of Poker bracelet for their country.
The first Vegas convention after the lift on travel for vaccinated foreigners is IMEX, which brings thousands of business professionals together. IMEX said Friday, this gives the green light to hundreds more global buyers, exhibitors, and industry professionals to come to Las Vegas. We're thrilled by the news. The Visitors and Convention Authority said Vegas welcomed 5.7 million international visitors back in 2019, which resulted in nearly $5 billion in direct economic impact. CEO Steve Hill said, today marks an important turning point in the recovery of international visitation, essential to Las Vegas's tourism industry. The milestone is also significant for many of our major trade shows and conventions that draw exhibitors and attendees from around the world. And Stout thinks the WSOP could see numbers like never before in November.
I think there's a lot more people taking shots, playing bigger tournaments than they normally would. And I think it's not unrealistic to think that it may be bigger than the 2019 World Series Poker Main Event, which is the last time it was run.
And this is the first time that international travel ban for foreigners has been lifted since March 2020. And again, that November 8th date is just for fully vaccinated foreigners. Reporting live tonight, Drew Andre, Fox 5 News, local Las Vegas.